Hello, this is from Alechemy. Let's say Damona, meaning divine cow. It's a milk stout. Purchased this at the Triangle in Shipley. So apparently the Damona, divine cow, is linked to the Irish goddess Boand. Just finished a 30-day detox, trying to cleanse myself, and I've still got a little bit of rustic soft for a moment, battling some illness, but definitely picking up that milky lactose, a little bit of hazelnuts, almonds. There's a slight bit of like wheat germ. Managed to chat to Alechemy one year at the Leeds International. Really nice people. A slight bit of dark berry. Anyway, cheers. Nice creamy texture, a little bit dark berry aftertaste, a little bit of lactose. There's an aftertaste almost like after the lips stickiness of almost like a syrup. Yeah, like you know when you have a nice milky, chocolatey, chocolate ice cream and you put that syrup on top. It's almost like a stickiness at the back. A little bit of syrup, a little bit of almost like maple syrup, but not as harsh. It's lovely textures to this beer. So let's have a look at the beer. A dark milk stout with a light coffee and deep roast character, and it could be coffee syrup. There we go. Colour black. The bitterness is quite minimal, 25 IBUs, but yeah. Loving the artwork on the side. See the spotty cow-like ear. Apparently this is a pairing beer. It pairs well with another strawberry variation of this beer. Nice beer. Can't remember exactly how much I paid. I don't think I paid that much, but I purchased it from the Triangle in Shipley. Lovely milk stout. A little bit of sticky lips. That's a nice milk stout. Rubber again, yes. I'd love to try the strawberry variation just to see the comparison. But yeah, check out Triangle in Shipley, check out Alechemy. You take care.